Tigers have scored three runs. They've got them loaded with two outs. And Ozuna is the Braves batter. Eight men have batted. Ozuna's the ninth. And that is off play ball one. Braves have been a grand slam hitting team. Talk about taking the pressure off. One of those right here would be just fine. Line out of play. Drew Smith out of Fort Worth, Texas, 27 years old. He was undrafted out of high school, went to Dallas Baptist University, and was later taken by the Tigers in 2015, a third-round pick. Short arm action, 96 mile an hour fastball doesn't hurt. In July of 2017, Smith was traded to the Mets for Lucas Duda. Remember Lucas?
Good left-handed hitter. Marcel was trying to ask him if that was a strike. I think he might have swung at a ball off the plate.
Morton, Acuna, and Freeman, the Braves runners. The pitch is outside, even count. Ozzie would love to hit again. He started the inning by bouncing out. The 2-2 pitch, lined into the shift, Carranza recovers and throws a strike to first, and Smith with a great save, saved a throwing error. Ozuna's retired on another hard hit ball, and Atlanta gets three runs in the fifth inning. Aurelia, Morton and company have a lead. Kevin Seitzer, Braves Country loves it. We go to the sixth inning.